Trust just means something that's long-term, and I'm in it for the long haul. I've worked with customers anywhere from 6 months to 4 years, and it's just not for the sale, it's just not for the commission, it's just building that relationship, that long-term relationship. The purchase of someone's home or the sale of someone's home, I just want to be a small piece of that puzzle and how they're moving through their goals in life. Being a relocation specialist, I have to adapt to someone that's coming from a different area of the country or the world. I might show them a home and all of a sudden they want something different. And so having to adjust and adapt, it's one of my strong points. I think of the process as the three C's: consultation, communication, and collaboration. That's the process, and being able to put my client's best interest at the forefront. The branding of Coldwell Banker Bain is just second to none. The reports, the quarterly reports, I have access to all that. Usable, tangible, today's information, valuable for any client. Just when I think I have it nailed down, something different within the transaction pops up, and that's what real estate is to me. What unique home am I going to see tomorrow that keeps bringing me back?